Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Big Jim with Big Jim Fishing. And on today's video, I'm going to show you guys a special on a 2024 that needs to go. We're going to give pricing and everything on a 2024 Phoenix 721 ProXp right after this. Yeah, hey guys, welcome back. Now that I'm done with all my chores at home and everything, I thought I'd come down to Nashville Marine and see what was going on. And they have a 2024 721 ProXp that is priced to move. It includes the rebate, and I tell you, it is a sharp boat, sharp colors. I wanted to make this video to get it out there to you guys that are looking for the best deal possible on a 721 ProXp, which is most argued that it is the best valued boat by Phoenix, because you get all the options you need to tournament fish, cuts waves good, it's fast. So without further ado, let me show it to you. There it is, 721 ProXp. It's got the chrome decal package on it. We got Galaxy Mist. Looks like it's got Black Fire on the stripes and Phoenix Red on the pinstripes. I don't know if y'all can see it, but there's little specks of red in the black here. It's like, it's just like the black silver, but it's got red in it, which really blends well with the pinstriping. Beautiful boat. Got the black wheels. Paint over gator hide on the trailer with red pinstripes. You can see it really looks good. Coming up to the front, let's talk about some of the add-ons. We got the Mark Pfizer trick step welded on. It's not gonna make any noise when you get up there. Of course, it's got the swing away tongue. Got the Minn Kota Ultrex up here, 36 volt. Got a Helix 10 up on the bow. And Nashville Marine can always upgrade your electronics if you want to. But of course, got the Pro Pole seating. The ProXp has the two compartment layout where you've got two rod boxes on either side. Spare underneath. Console's Galaxy Mist, which really looks good. On my boat, I have Galaxy Mist, and it is awesome. Doesn't show spots or dirt. Got the dual graph console. So if you wanted to add another unit, or you could put a different unit up front, like a 12 inch, pull that other 10 inch back, and Nashville Marine could have two Helix 10s side by side, which would be an awesome way to run it. Look at the seats here. Looks like we got charcoal gray. That looks like Storm, I think is what it's called. It's a silver texture. And then, of course, black vinyl. Looks really good. Already has the Hummingbird heading sensor GPS puck installed, which is awesome. It'll keep your map from spinning when you're not moving. Comes standard with the Z-Lock jack plate. We got the Mercury Pro XS 250 with Fury prop. 24 pitch, has the safety ladder on the side. Locks into place. And I'm sure they don't have it rigged out yet. But you got room to put your batteries in there. But what a beautiful boat. Hey, when it comes to batteries, let me show you this. And when you're here, Nashville Marine is a Powerhouse Lithium dealer, and they can get any batteries that you want for your boat and install them right here in-house. But yeah, you can get your Powerhouse Lithiums installed here at Nashville Marine. They could rig it out however you want. And let me show you, they did get the upgraded graphics on this motor with the red panel on the back. Looks really sharp. That is not standard, that's an upgrade. You can see the top. Looks really sharp. But yeah, let me back up so you can see it again. 2024 721 ProXp here at Nashville Marine. I'll leave a link in the description so that you can check it out. Give them a call, ask to speak to Eddie. He will hook you up. They really want to move this boat. And once again, guys, thank you for watching the videos on Big Jim Fishing, where we always bring you live on Monday night. We bring you Phoenix boat review videos. Anytime we get a new boat in here that has something I haven't videoed before, we will provide that video for you. So do me a favor, man, give me a thumbs up on this video. Like, subscribe, all that stuff, and we will see you next time on Big Jim Fishing.